Last year, Gilmore Girls celebrated its 20th anniversary, and if you thought time has whittled away my stack of burning questions about the show, you thought wrong. Alexis, I have questions for you about the show that gave you your breakout role. Who do you think Rory ultimately should have ended up with, Jess, Logan, or Dean?
Jegan? I can't single somebody out.
How naturally did it come to you and Lauren Graham to speak so fast?
Pretty naturally after a few seasons.
Roughly how much actual coffee do you believe you and Lauren Graham ingested during the run of the show?
So much.
You practically grew up in front of the camera as Rory. What lessons did you learn from Stars Hollow that you applied to your own life?
Do your work and then feast.
Be honest, which of the Stars Hollow townsfolk annoyed you the most?
None of them, but I was really annoyed when they put me in like a silly costume for a town event. That was humiliating.
Okay, last up, who was the last cast member you texted?
Lauren.
Aw. We love that. Okay, I like that. Thank you very much. Anyway, I can't say enough great things tonight. For more, click around BravoTV.com. Thanks, guys.